There are so many good Greek restaurants in the city, but Kiki's just hits different sometimes. It was really quiet in there. We went on a Saturday at like 3 o'clock for lunch and didn't have to wait for a table. We ordered a bunch of stuff, but honestly, I go for their saganaki, which is this like delicious cheese wrapped in phyllo dough topped with honey and lemon. It's one of my favorite bites of food, and I'm gonna try to recreate it this week. And yeah, that was it.